I like Kent even with this place.
Watch your step in here.